I bought my wife's ring off of poker, though, so, I don't know. I got a bad B jackpot down in Ocean's 11 in Oceanside. Pocket jacks, baby.
Yeah,
yeah. Oh yeah. There's a $28,000 jackpot, and I got 40% of it.
Wow.
Yeah. And it was a $27,000 jackpot. I got 40%, so it was like $10,800. I tipped the dealer $500 and went and bought my wife a ring that night.
The Lord provides.
Right?
That's awesome.
She can never say that poker didn't win anything. So in hindsight, it was probably the best decision I ever made.
That's great.
That's awesome.